What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel, JC's World. I'm Chantel.
And I'm Jess.
And we are back with another reaction request. This is Something Borrowed by Louis Capaldi.
I'm ready.
Are you?
I'm ready.
I'm never ready for these. I am never ready.
Yeah, he has a way of breaking you down inside.
100%.
So, 100%. I'm as ready as I can be.
Yeah. All right, let's jump on in. But before we do that, make sure you subscribe, smash that like button, and turn on the post notification bell.
Keep those comments coming. We love seeing them.
Yes, we do. All right.
I've been feeling every second since you told me we were through. Been going hell for leather, cause there's fuck all else to do. And she stumbled through some problems, said you're the only wrong in me. But I've been missing something, bring your body home to me. Am I wasting my time? Oh, I'm trying to find any truth in between the lines. Am I wasting my time? Replaying conversations running round in my mind.
Okay, we'll stop right there.
That's like super real.
That's beyond real.
Yeah.
Like, by just saying, like, am I wasting my time? I've been running those conversations through my mind. I mean, I feel like we've all been there. You want to analyze, like, your point of view, but you also want to analyze, like...
Well, you're analyzing the conversation.
Exactly.
The whole thing, right? Yeah. Okay, Paula, you're bumping the table now. Come on.
Yeah. 100%. Like, you just relive that situation over and over. Did I do something wrong? Could I have done something better? Is there, like, something more I should have done over and over again?
It's exhausting.
It's beyond exhausting. Okay, you're so cute, your little face.
He's got his head, big bulbous head is on the table, though.
All on. Right. I don't know if I want to listen anymore.
We got it, let's go.
Didn't want to be alone, let go. Really getting by on my own. Guess I'll always be holding on to something borrowed. Didn't want to shake myself away. Through long nights and the wasted days. Sharing a name like something borrowed.
It was get.
Yeah, also just to circle back to what you said too, when he said like, you say that I'm the only thing wrong with you.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think that's fair.
No,
you got to take on some personal responsibility.
But that's part of the problem is the other side of putting that on.
No, I know that's why. But I'm acknowledging.
Yeah. Acknowledging. You know what I mean? So it's like it's screwed up. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, don't. It's not me.
For myself, been wondering who she's holding. It's playing havoc with my health and my life. Wasting my time. Oh, I'm trying to find any truth in between the lines.
Hold up.
Am I wasting my time? Replaying conversations running round in my mind.
Sorry, the dogs are being a little crazy right now. We're just gonna get rid of them. Oh my gosh.
Bye.
That was really bad. Okay, let me just make sure that the camera is still good. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Sorry about that, guys.
It's like wrecking balls.
That is what happens when you have two psychopaths as dogs. Just kidding. They're normally not like that, but I did just get home, so normally they get more hyped.
Well, like, Paula was down here with his toy, and Callie was rolling. Like, they were doing, like, alligator rolls over top of each other. I don't know what the hell they're doing.
Okay. But anyways, kind of just jump right back in. I'll rewind it a bit, just so then we can re-listen to that part.
Didn't want to be a love let go. Yes, I'll always be holding on to something borrowed. Didn't want to shake myself away from long nights and the wasted days. Saying a name like something borrowed. It's off with your love when I'm talking too much. Be tough with your love, you got to sober me up. beats off with your love when I'm talking too much. Beats off with your love, you got to sober me up. Didn't wanna be a love let go. Barely getting by on my own. Guess I'll always be holding on to something borrowed. Didn't wanna shake myself away for long nights in the wasted days. Sharing a name like something borrowed.
I guess that's the end, but oh, it's okay. The first line that he says, didn't want to be a love let go. It's like, it's
I don't almost, know if I'm okay on my own.
Yeah, it's almost like the thought of it.
Yeah.
It's not even it happening, but the thought of it is more scary.
Yeah.
Like the even getting to that point would be destructive to one's life.
Yeah.
Right? Like that's depression. Like pretty hard. Holy.
Yeah.
Jesus.
This song is a little rough.
It's so like
raw, real.
It's real, but it's like the way that he's delivering it is, it's almost like it's meant to give hope.
Yeah.
Rather than.
Well, for sure. It's giving you the kind of both sides where it's like you feel that hurt, you feel the whatever, but at the same time.
Like you're a survivor.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? Like this. Yeah.
I feel like that is a big statement right there.
So yeah,
a love like that's something like that is like something borrowed. So it's like, hey, can I borrow your pen? Is the same thing like, hey, I'm borrowing your love.
Yeah, it's selfish.
Yeah. So basically, like, they're just using you for when they need you, and then they're going to get rid of you in the end.
Yeah. Well, or it's worse, they just keep, they keep a hold of somebody who's literally just going to keep going back.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And that's like that, it's kind of like the James Earth one, let me go.
Yeah.
Like, you know what I mean? Like, just please.
Please let me go. Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. This is a super powerful one. Like you said, I would put it in the same category as that James Arthur song too. Yeah.
Damn. Like you had to kind of dig for it because of the way the music is. And it's like they got the clapping and a little bit of the vocals in the back and everything. So it sounds a little like higher.
More upbeat.
More upbeat, but no.
Yeah. No, I would agree.
Jesus.
Yeah. All right, guys, thank you so much for coming back to our channel. Please subscribe, smash that like button, turn on the post notification bell, and don't forget to comment down below because we love hearing from you.
Peace out, guys.
Catch y'all next time.